my God.
Something really special. This guy right here is a World War II vet. He's 91 years old. He's a Marine that survived all that shit. Neil Chira.
Sandbar brothers,
That's what I do if I was 91. I don't want that shit to do. American girls, American guys will always stand up and salute and always recognize when we see a glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep at peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye and he put a bag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, him and my mother, my brother, my sister and me, to grow up and live forever in the land of the free. It's facing down the smiling under attack. Everybody circles can cry.
Yeah. Gracias. 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 Grac